Hey Dan, my name's Max. I was just on the phone with Matt, and he said this would be the best email to send this video to. All I ask is for a little bit of feedback from the video. If you wouldn't mind either replying to this email or giving me a phone call at 850-838-6092. That being said, let's jump right into it. So the general gist of this video is to show you the three main things that you can do to your website in order to help it rank in Google for select key terms that are being searched each month by your customers. And I know that these terms are being searched every month because I use this software called Ahrefs, and it shows me that there's actually 620 searches every month for a plumber in Elgin. So just to show you the value there, you have 620 searches every month. Let's say that you're just in this organic listing here, you're still going to be bringing in about 20% of that traffic. It's 124 people to your site every month. And a well-built site can convert about 40% of those into phone calls. That's right at 50 phone calls extra a month. Even if you're only closing about 50% of that, that's still 24 to 25 landed jobs, just being right here in this organic listing here. So that being said, I'll show you the three main ways that you can get there. And the first thing is content on your homepage. So if we just copy everything that you see here, including these images and what they're saved as, throw them into this word counter, shows me that you have 426 words on your homepage. And Google typically wants about 1500 to 2000 words on your homepage. And the reason for that is they look at your website as a contributing factor to their platform. And so the bigger your website is, the bigger their platform gets, and then they will reward you by ranking you for whatever your content is relevant to. So if you have that 1500 to 2000 words and you have these exact key terms in there, Google's going to rank you for exactly what your customers are searching for. So I took Advantage Plumbing and Sewer here just to show you kind of a comparison of what you're up against, copied all theirs. They have over 1200 words. So if you did meet that 1500 to 2000, you'd easily beat out your competitor here. The second thing that I wanted to show you is backlinks. And really all a backlink is just one website linking to your website, which passes power and relevance. So if we take your URL here, throw it into Ahrefs, this shows me the back end of your page. And as you can see, you have 257 links coming from 38 websites. And that's a really good start. It brings in a good bit of power. However, as you can see, this rating here is a Google's trust rating. And so it's pretty small. And that's because you have so many links coming from such few websites that a lot of these are spammy links coming in. So actually only 26% of your links, as you can see down here, are actually passing power. The way that you can fix that is you can get your link just like this that goes to your homepage. Start putting it on relevant topicals like a blog post talking about plumbing or a home improvement website. That's going to be a lot more relevant, and this link acts as a channel back to your page, and it's going to pass that relevancy and that power, and then Google's going to trust it a lot more. The good news is that your competitors here, once we throw them into Ahrefs, they're in a similar situation, just at a massive scale. And so their overall sum of power is more. However, it'd be super easy to outrank them and get a healthier back end just because they have so much spam going on back here that if you added your link, like I showed you, to those specific blogs and websites, you're going to easily have a better health rating than them. The third and final thing that I wanted to show you is citations. And really all a citation is a business's name, address, and phone number placed on various directories throughout the web, such as Yelp, Facebook, or BBB. And what that does is it verifies that you have a real address and that you are a legit business and you're not just another website out here on the internet. And then once you do that, you can start ranking in this map pack, and that gets about 25% more clicks than these organic listings down here. So of course, 25% more clicks is 25% more calls, just 25% more customers in your door each month. So that's really all that I have for you today. I hope that this was informative and helpful. All I ask is for a little bit of feedback. You can either reply to this email or, like I said, give me a phone call at 850-838-6092. So thank you for your time.